It saddens me that today we are assembled to reflect upon the life of pitcher Josh Hancock, who lost his life in a car accident here in St. Louis early this morning. Dedicated 100% to Josh and his family.
I'm 6 feet from the edge, and I'm thinking.